Founded in 2015, ReLoop brings together stakeholders with a shared vision of a system where resources remain resources. We work to accelerate the transition to a circular economy by using research and multi-stakeholder education to drive public policy. A thriving circular economy demands policy that is scientifically honest, supported by economic incentives, and informed by precedent. Good policy also fosters innovation, a blueprint for continuous improvement. To achieve lasting change, our work is focused on five interrelated areas that form the circular economy. Raising awareness and shifting policy isn't easy. That's why we keep our advocacy approach simple. You know those problems everyone acknowledges, but there is little effort to turn around. That's why we're here. And because what you do is as important as why you do it, our message is always unvarnished and never skewed. Of course, we couldn't do any of this without you, our diverse participants and collaborators. It's not rocket science. We connect, we listen, we give decision makers precise and concise information, and we communicate it clearly. Despite our young age, we've enjoyed some key victories. We got the ball rolling on recycled content for plastic packaging in Europe, and by marshaling research and a coalition of broad and powerful stakeholders, we influenced recycled content requirements. Our foray into the Americas is a no-brainer. Today's system conditions create a perfect storm. The tipping point for change is now. We will accelerate the transition to a circular economy through policy at all levels of governance. This is just the beginning.